I'll see you guys later.
Where are you going?
I got some shopping to do.
All right, well, have fun.
Bye.
Come on, Rick, throw the ball.
See you later, sweetheart. Good catch. Whoa.
Come on, you could have had that.
I should have had that?
Yeah.
Should have had that.
My glove, it's not broken in all the way.
Glove's not broken in yet, all right. Is your arm not broken in yet?
That's practically right to you, Rick.
That was practically right to me.
You know, my dad would have had that.
Who's your dad, Shaquille O'Neal?
He used to be captain of his baseball team. He's great at all sports.
You know, your dad's going to be working for me now. I hired him to build me some boats. Did he tell you that?
No, he didn't.
If your dad's such a great baseball player, Danny, how come he never taught you how to throw a baseball?
I can throw the ball.
Then why are you standing there with your feet like this and putting the ball everywhere where I'm not? When you throw a baseball, you point your foot to somebody so the ball goes to them.
Just throw the ball, right,
I'm going to throw the ball. But I don't want to run for the ball. I want to jump for the ball. I want the ball to come to me. Aim and concentrate. Come on, turn it.
Take it easy.
I am taking it easy, Danny. How the hell are you supposed to learn anything out here? Now, come on, turn the ball loose. You throw like shit. Let's go.
You know, Rick, I don't want to play anymore.
Suit yourself. Bring the gloves in when you're done. Don't ask me to play again if you're going to be a brat.
So you want about a half inch up.
Mm-hmm.
Just trim it off like that. All your strokes are even and forward, like so, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you can use the other side of the brush as well. That's the important part. Make sure that the edges don't dry, because then you'll get distortion. Mm-hmm. No open spots. You ready to try?
What if I mess up?
Well, you know, that's a very interesting question, because that's what I asked my dad. And that's what he asked his father. So do you know what your great-grandfather told your grandfather or told your father is telling you now?
What?
That's what God invented sandpaper.
So this is okay?
Yeah, it's very good. So, what happened with that whole window thing?
I told Mom it was an accident.
Yeah, well, tell me it was an accident.
I just got mad, okay?
Mm-hmm. Why, because he had a problem the way you threw a ball?
No, he threw it hard, and he tried to hurt me.
Oh, come on, Danny. Was it any harder than a line drive coming at you?
No.
Well, maybe he was just trying to prepare you for a real game or something.
Why do you have to work for him anyway? I mean, tell me you don't want his money. Tell me you don't need anything from it.
I can't do that.
Why not?
Because the truth is, Dan, that I love making these wooden boats, but people don't want them anymore. I mean, when your grandpa made them, they'd line up from here to Maine just to have one. But, you know, they want plastic. Now it's cheaper. They can afford it. You understand?
Yeah.
Hey. You know, I was in the donut shop this morning. You know who I saw? You know the girl Katie that you like? What's her last name?
Lewis?
Yeah. She was there with her girlfriend. She said, she's talking about you. She said he's nice or cute or something like that.
Well, since she got her braces off, she's a total babe.
Yeah, I know. And then she said that she thought that your dad was a fox.
There you go, friend.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too. How's it going? Frank Morrison. I met you at Rick's wedding.
Oh, Jesus, of course.
Yeah. Ray, right?
Yeah. Huh. Hey, you want to sit down?
Sure.
Sorry, Frank. Yeah, I'm getting really bad with faces. Must be early Alzheimer's or something. Huh?
It's been a while since the wedding, so wouldn't worry about it. I was surprised you're still here. You said something about just being for the day, so...
Yeah, I decided to stick around and grab myself a little R&R. Tell you what, Frank, now that I've been here for a while, I can see why Rick really fell in love with the place.
Yeah, right. What?
I'm actually thinking about looking at some real estate myself.
Oh, no kidding.
I kid you not.
Well, if you're serious about it, I know a realtor, Sam Jones. He'll hook you up.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You know what I'm noticing? I haven't seen any adult bookstores in this town.
No kidding.
I kid you not.
Hey, just the man I wanted to see.
I owe you a call. Good to see you.
Oh, you're a busy man. If you weren't so busy, you wouldn't be getting Southport's Man of the Year award.
Yeah, well, it's a slow year. We all know that, right? How's the backhand coming?
Coming along. You want to play tomorrow?
Let me give you a call, all right?
You take care.
Okay.
All right.
Give my best, everybody.
I will.